Southampton's Stephen Davis believes their FA Cup third-round victory over Fulham is the first step in the right direction. Stephen Davis believes Southampton's FA Cup victory at Fulham could be a turning point in a season undermined by supporter unrest and the big-money departure of Virgil van Dijk. The Van Dijk left St Mary's to sign for Liverpool on January 1, while Southampton manager Mauricio Pellegrino has struggled to impress in his first season in charge of the Saints. Southampton, who sit 17th in the Premier League, are without a league victory in 9 matches, and there has been disquiet among the supporters in recent weeks. Davis has called on his teammates to stick together amid supporter unrest towards Mauricio Pellegrino. Pellegrino's side earned a deserved 1-0 victory over Fulham at Craven Cottage on Saturday, but sections of the Saints supporters sang, "You don't know what you're doing," in response to his decision to, in the 80th minute, replace Pierre-Emile Højbjerg with Mario Lemina. Davis, the Southampton club captain, admits his side are not in a good position, but believes the victory over Slavisa Jokanovic's Fulham is the first step in the right direction, as they bid to change their fortunes. Asked of the chanting aimed at Pellegrino, Davis responded, "It's important that we all stick together. We're not in a position that any of us want to be in, fans, players and staff alike, stuff like that doesn't really help. We need the fans more than ever at this point in time. Whenever you're struggling." To be fair, they were in good voice, and came to Craven Cottage in good numbers. "We were obviously gutted last year not to win the EFL Cup final, having put in a good performance against Manchester United, but if we can have a little cup run alongside picking up our league form, it'd be a boost for everybody.